You got to push yourself every day. Every day you got to say, you know, I want to get better. Even if it's just 1% better, you got to keep pushing yourself. You got to do everything you can to make sure that, you know, by the end of that road, you're going to be a state champ. You're getting your hand raised at the end of the tournament. All year I've been pushing myself to say, you know, I want to be a two-timer. You know, my goal is being a four-timer gone, but you know, I want to get my name on that list, not just to be a one-time state champ, but to put my name in the record books. I was amped, you know, last night I went to bed around like 4, I just couldn't fall asleep, my heart was beating, you know, I was just ready, I was like, I just want to get this match over with, I want to, you know, become a two-time state champ, and now that it's over, it feels great. Breaking out, here I come.